Drop pod raids are the number one colony killer in Rimworld, but I have a secret tip that somehow works. Animal spots. Place them all over the colony. They have no effect on beauty or anything. I recommend an auto clicker against carpal tunnel. Now, no drop pods can land inside of the base. You can place them outside if preferred, maybe in a kill box. But if you place animal spots on the whole map, it unfortunately won't prevent that. So,